Manuscritics. So now we're going to talk about books and how to find the next bestseller, the most profitable next bestseller. But before that, let me explain you how does the industry take some of the most relevant business decisions in this business. It's based in the taste of one person. There's only intuition based, no analytical involved whatsoever. So the taste of the reader and the taste of the publisher might be the same or might be not. With this situation in the industry, we thought, what can we bring to change this situation? How can we solve this problem so we bring more profitable to profit to the industry? And we decided that the first thing would be to empower the reader to tell the publisher what is their taste, what they want to read, what they really want to read. How do we do it? Well, we have a community of, we receive books that has been unpublished yet, and we put them in our community of readers, and we ask them what they think about the book. With all those opinions, we make a report that we give to the publisher, and we say, hey, Mr. Publisher, this is the opinion of your future book buyers. Maybe you should be interested in listening to them and buying the rights of these books. And this is the best case, the most profitable case of a decision making by one person. This is Alice Newton, the daughter of the president of Bloomsbury, who was the first publisher in the UK of Harry Potter. Mr. Newton gave the first chapter of Harry Potter to his daughter and asked her what she thought about the book. After she read the first chapter, she said, Dad, this is a fantastic book. You should be publishing the book. And that's how Bloomsbury and Mr. Newton ended up publishing Harry Potter after 12 publishers had rejected the manuscript previously. Well, this is a strange business where our competitors are also our future customers. But why they should hire us? Well, there are three reasons why. First of all, we turn cost into investment. Don't spend so much money in platforms that we have developed already for you. We will drive you sales, and then we will charge you a percentage of all the sales that we have drive. Get independent opinions. Good readers only tend to give the relevant opinion if they feel they are within a community rather than working for free for a publisher. And because of that, you will get real and in-depth reviews. This is a $2 billion business in the Spanish language, out of which we take 3% of all the sales that we've been driving through our platform, which give us a ceiling of approximately 60 million euros. How do we get traction? Well, we have developed a whole range of agreements with our partners, with El País, Amazon, and Casa del Libro. And the reason why here is for funding the company and getting an Anglo-Saxon partner. Do you want to help us? Anyone want to help us to find the next Harry Potter? Thank you very much, and welcome all.